I'm still figuring it out, you know? I want you to ask me that question 5 to 10 years from now, because I'm still figuring out. I can't put my finger on who I am right now, in all honesty. Like, I'm still, like, that mystery I was telling you about. Like, I'm still figuring out things about myself, who I want to be in 5 years. Where's Try Me, Dej Loaf? And she's sitting right here. She's just in better clothes. She just doesn't have on a bucket hat, you know. She just, you know. Nah, but she's still here. I mean, honestly, like, but I'm growing. I'm becoming a woman. I was her then, you know what I mean? But I'm her now. It's gonna be different. I'm not sure if it's gonna be challenging going forward, style-wise and different things. This is me, like, everything I'm doing now is everything I've always wanted to do at some point, you know. I'm always hands-on with what I wear. I don't have, like, yes men around me, people who's like, yo, Dej, put this on. Like, anything you see me in, I've been hands-on and I've been like, yo, yeah, let's do that, let's do this. What do I feel most like myself in? I feel most like myself when I wear, I want to say jogging, you know, like jogging suits maybe, baseball caps, I bend them up, sneakers. I like being comfortable more than anything. I don't care about a sneaker that's hurts, a heel that hurts. Like, I'm not her. I like to dress for comfort. Recently, I was just thinking, like, yo, like, I spent a lot of money on clothes. And it's kind of like, I buy, like, statement pieces. You have to be careful, you know, to the people who like to shop. Like, you have to be careful what you buy and how you spend your money. I mean, it's okay to buy things, but buy those timeless pieces that you can wear 20 years from now. I'm being more conscious of what I spend now. Anything that I wear, I'm always comfortable in. It's about the setting that I'm in. Like, I don't like performing in tight clothes. I don't like showing my body in tight clothes, like when I'm performing. You know, it just doesn't feel right. Or like, I'll go on stage. I'll be getting ready to go on stage and my hair isn't how I want it to be. I always have a hat right next to me just in case I don't like it. Like, before I go on stage, I'm like, either it's a hat or it's a no hat. Like, on stage, I like to move around and be free, you know, let everything just, I love performing in loose clothes. It's more freedom for me. But I go to dinner, I might wear a dress, I might wear tight jeans, tight pant. I'm proud of who I am today. So everything I'm doing is genuinely, like, it's me, it's what I wanna do.